Dear students, today we are going to discuss the problems of addition of vectors. Right now, this is exercise 4b. This exercise based on geometrical applications of vectors. See question number 1. Find the vector equation of the line passing through the point 2i bar plus 3j bar plus k bar and parallel to the vector 4i bar minus 2j bar plus 3k bar, right? Given a point and parallel to the vector. See question number 1. Given a point, the given point is a bar. A bar is equal to 2i bar plus 3j bar plus k bar, that is given point. The line passing through the point and parallel to the vector and parallel to the vector, that is given by b bar, that is equal to 4i bar 4i bar minus 2j bar plus 3k bar, right? Now we have to find the equation of a line, vector equation of a line passing through point A bar and parallel to the vector B bar. Right, the formula for the vector equation of a line is R bar is equal to A bar plus T B bar. R bar is equal to A bar plus T B bar, where T belong to R, where T belong to R. This is the vector equation of a line passing through the point A whose position vector is A bar and parallel to B bar. Right? Okay. So here A bar is equal to 2i bar plus a bar is equal to 2i bar plus 3j bar plus k bar plus t into b bar 4i bar minus 2j bar plus 3k bar, that is equal to 2i bar plus 3j bar plus k bar plus 4t into I bar minus 2t into J bar plus 3t into K bar. Right, now take I bar as common and J bar, K bar as common. We get that is equal to, take I bar as common, I bar into 2 plus 4t plus J bar into 3 minus 2t plus k bar into 1 plus 3t, where t belong to R, where t belong to R. This is the vector equation of a straight line passing through one point and parallel to the vector. Right? Now see next problem. OABC is a parallelogram. If OA bar is equal to A bar and OA bar is equal to A bar and OC bar is equal to C bar, find the vector equation of the side BC. Right? See, OABC is a parallelogram. Question number 2. OABC is a parallelogram. This is a parallelogram OABC. This is a parallelogram OABC. Right? OABC is a parallelogram. If OA bar is equal to A bar, OA bar is equal to A bar, and OC bar is equal to C bar. Right? The position vector of C is C bar. Right, find the vector equation of the side BC. Right, Find the vector equation of the side BC, right? So the line BC passing through the point C bar, the line BC passing through the point C. C whose position vector is C bar, and parallel to the vector and parallel to the vector A bar, right? Now the line BC passing through the point C bar and parallel to the vector A bar. Now the vector equation of side BC is, the vector equation of side BC is R bar is equal to A bar plus T times B bar, where T belong to R. Here A bar is equal to C bar. And parallel to the vector is A bar. Right, T belong to R. This is the equation of side BC. Let us see next problem. If A bar, B bar, C bar are the position vectors of the vertices capital A, capital B and capital C respectively of triangle ABC, then find the vector equation of the median through the vertex A, right? Now here this is a triangle ABC. Question number 3. This is a triangle ABC. Whose position vectors are small a bar, b bar and c bar, right? Find the vector equation of the median through the vertex A, right? This is the median from the vertex A. We want to find the equation of the median through the vertex A, right? Here D is the midpoint of BC. Since D is the midpoint of BC, right? So the position vector of D, OD bar, that is equal to OB bar plus OC bar divided by 2. The position vector of D is B bar plus C bar by 2. Now the median AD passing through two points and whose position vectors are A bar and B bar plus C bar by 2. Right, now the vector equation of AD, the vector equation of AD, the vector equation of a line, of a median, passing through two points, points passing through 2 points is R bar is equal to one minus T into OA bar plus T into OD bar, where T belong to R. This is the vector equation of a line passing through 2 points. Now, what is OA bar? OA bar is equal to A bar, that is equal to 1 minus T into OA, that is A bar, plus T into OD bar. OD bar means B bar plus C bar by 2, B bar plus C bar by 2, where T belongs to R. Right? This is the vector equation of median passing through the vertex A. Right. Okay, let us see next problem. Question number 4. Find the vector equation of the line joining the points. Find the vector equation of the line joining the points. What are the points? Suppose this is a line whose position vectors are 2i bar plus j bar plus 3k bar, and the point B is minus 4i bar minus 4i bar plus 3j bar minus k bar. Right? Minus 4i bar plus 3j bar minus k bar. Right? The vector equation of a line passing through 2 points is R bar is equal to 1 minus T into A bar, that is 2i bar plus j bar plus 3k bar plus T into minus 4i bar plus 3j bar minus k bar. Right? That is equal to 2 times 1 minus T into I bar plus 1 minus T into J bar, 3 times 1 minus T into K bar minus 4 T into I bar minus 4 T into I bar plus 3 T into J bar, 3 T into J bar minus T into K bar minus T into K bar. Right? Now take I bar as common. That is equal to I bar into 2 into 1 minus T, 2 minus 2T minus 4T minus 4T. Now J bar as common, 1 minus T plus 3T. Now K bar as common, 3 minus 3T, 3 minus 3T minus T. Right? That is equal to I bar into 2 minus 6T plus J bar into 1 plus 2T plus K bar into 3 minus 4T, K bar into 3 minus 4T, where T belong to R. This is the vector equation of a straight line passing through 2 points. Let us see next problem. Find the vector equation of the plane passing through the points I bar minus 2j bar plus 5k bar minus 5j bar minus k bar and minus 3i bar plus 5j bar. Right? The points, given points are question number 5. OA bar is equal to OA bar, that is equal to A bar, that is equal to I bar minus 2j bar plus 5k bar. Right? That is OA bar, that is equal to A bar. Now OB bar that is equal to B bar, OB bar, that is equal to B bar, that is equal to minus 5J bar minus K bar minus 5J bar minus K bar and OC bar, that is equal to C bar, that is equal to minus 3I bar minus 3I bar plus 5J bar, right? Once again, the given points are I bar minus 2J bar plus 5K bar, the second one minus 5J bar minus K bar and minus 3I bar plus 5J bar, right? We want to find the vector equation of the plane passing through three points, right? Now, the vector equation of a plane passing through three points is the vector equation of a plane, the vector equation of a plane, the vector equation of a plane passing through, the vector equation of a plane passing through A bar, A bar, B, B bar, and C, C bar is, right? The vector equation of a plane passing through these three points is R bar is equal to, R bar is equal to, R bar is equal to 1 minus T minus S into A bar plus T into B bar plus S into C bar, where S comma T belong to R. R bar is equal to 1 minus T minus S into A bar plus T into B bar plus S into C bar, where S comma T belong to R. Right, here A bar, that is equal to 1 minus T minus S into A bar. A bar is equal to I bar minus 2J bar plus 5K bar plus T into B bar. B bar is minus 5J bar minus K bar plus S into C bar, S into minus 3I bar plus 5J bar minus 3I bar plus 5J bar. This is the vector equation of a plane passing through three points whose position vectors are A bar, B bar and C bar, right? Now see the question number 6. Find the vector equation of the plane passing through the points. This is also same question. Here given points are A bar is equal to 0i bar plus 0j bar plus 0k bar, that is A bar. Now B bar is equal to 0 into I bar plus 5 into J bar plus 0 into K bar. Now C bar, that is equal to 2i bar plus 0 into J bar plus K bar, right? These are the three points A bar, B bar and C bar. Now the vector equation of the plane passing through the points R bar is equal to 1 minus T minus S into A bar plus T into B bar plus S into C bar, where S comma T belong to R, where S comma T belong to R. That is equal to 1 minus T minus S into A bar. A bar is equal to 0 bar, 1 minus t minus s into a bar is equal to o bar plus t into b bar t into b bar is equal to 5 into j bar plus s into c bar c bar is equal to 2i bar plus k bar 2i bar plus k bar, right? That is equal to 2s into I bar 2s into I bar plus 5t into j bar plus s into k bar s into k bar, where s comma t belong to R. This is the vector equation of a plane passing through three points. Let us see next problem. If a bar, b bar, c bar are non-coplanar, find the point of intersection of the line passing through the points 2a bar plus 3b bar minus c bar, 3a bar plus 4b bar minus 2c bar, with the line joining the points a bar minus 2b bar plus 3c bar, and the point is a bar minus 6b bar plus 6c bar, right? Okay, this is the problem, right? Let a bar, that is equal to a bar is equal to 2a bar plus 3b bar 2a bar plus 3b bar minus c bar. Okay, suppose this is equal to p bar, this is equal to p bar. Already a bar is present here, so let it be p bar is equal to this. Now q bar is equal to, now q bar, that is equal to 3 times a bar plus 4 b bar plus 4 b bar minus 2 c bar, right? Now r bar is equal to, r bar is equal to a bar minus 2 b bar a bar minus 2 b bar plus 3 c bar, and s bar, that is equal to a bar minus 6b bar a bar minus 6b bar plus 6c bar, right? Given two lines, the first line passing through two points 2 comma 3 comma minus 1 and 3 comma 4 comma minus 2, and the second line passing through the two points 1 comma minus 2 comma 3 and 1 comma minus 6 comma 6, right? For finding the point of intersection of two lines, first write the equation of this line passing through these points, and write the equation of a line passing through these two points, right? Now the equation of a line passing through p bar comma q bar, the equation of a line, the vector equation of a line through p bar comma q bar through p bar comma q bar is R bar is equal to 1 minus P into P bar. P bar is 2A bar plus 3B bar minus C bar plus T into 3A bar 3A bar plus 4B bar minus 2C bar, right? That is equal to 2 times 1 minus t into a bar plus 3 times 1 minus t into b bar minus half 1 minus t into c bar plus 3t into a bar plus 4t into b bar minus 2t into c bar. Right, now take a bar as common. Now take a bar as common. 2 minus 2t, 2 minus 2t plus 3t. Now b bar as common. 3 minus 3t plus 4t. 3 minus 3t plus 4t plus c bar as common. C bar as common. Minus 1 plus t minus 2t. Right. That is equal to a bar into, that is equal to a bar into 3t minus 2t plus t, a bar into 2 plus t plus b bar into 4t minus 3t, so t plus c bar into minus 1 minus t, c bar into minus 1 minus t. Right, this is a line passing through two points whose position vectors p bar comma q bar. Right, now write the equation of line passing through r bar comma s bar. Now write the equation of a line. Now write the equation of a line. The equation of a line. The equation of a line through r bar comma s bar is the equation of a line through r bar comma s bar is, right, r bar is equal to, r bar is equal to, right, 1 minus t into, sorry, already the scalar t is in this equation. Now we have to take on the scalar. R bar is equal to 1 minus s into r bar is equal to 1 minus s into r bar plus s into c bar, s into s bar, s into s bar. R this is this will be alpha bar and this will be beta bar. Okay, so already r bar is present here and s is a scalar, so r bar is equal to 1 minus s into alpha bar s into beta bar. Right, now that is equal to r bar is equal to, r bar is equal to 1 minus s into a bar minus 2 b bar, a bar minus 2 b bar plus 3 c bar plus s into beta bar. S into beta bar is a bar minus 6 b bar plus 6 c bar, a bar minus 6 b bar plus 6 c bar. Right, now r bar is equal to, r bar is equal to 1 minus s into a bar, 1 minus s into a bar minus 2 times 1 minus s into b bar plus 3 times 1 minus s into c bar plus s into a bar minus 6 s into b bar plus 6 s into c bar. Right, okay, that is equal to, take a bar as common, a bar into 1 minus s plus s. Now b bar as common, minus 2 plus 2s minus 6s. Now c bar as common, 3 minus 3s plus 6s. Right, okay, that is equal to a bar into 1, SS gets cancelled, plus B bar into minus 2 minus 4S plus सी बार इंटू थ्री प्लस थ्री एस सी बार इंटू थ्री प्लस सिक्स एस माइनस थ्री एस प्लस थ्री एस राइट फॉर फाइंडिंग पॉइंट ऑफ इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ दीज टू लाइन्स इक्वेटिंग द करस्पॉन्डिंग कोफिशंट्स राइट सिंस ए बार बी बार सी बार आर नॉन कोप्लेनर equating the corresponding coefficients here the coefficient of a bar coefficient of a bar is 2 plus t that is equal to 1 now the coefficient of b bar that is 3 plus t 3 plus t is equal to minus 2 minus 4 s coefficient of c bar that is minus 1 minus t minus 1 minus t is equal to 3 plus 3 s from this t is equal to minus 1 substitute the value of t in this equation 3 minus 1 that is equal to 2 minus 2 minus 4s that implies 4 is equal to minus 4s that implies s equal to minus 1 now substitute the values of s and t in this equation we get minus 1 plus 1 0 is equal to 3 minus 3, 0. Right. The values of S and T are minus 1. Okay. Now, for finding the point of intersection, substitute the value of T in this equation or substitute the value of S in this equation. We get the point of intersection. Right. Substitute the value of s in this equation or substituting the value of t in this equation we get the point of intersection of these two lines right now substituting t in equation 1 we get r bar is equal to t is equal to minus 1 2 minus 1 1 a bar now t is equal to minus 1 plus 2 b bar a bar plus 2 b bar t is equal to minus 1 minus of minus plus 1 1 minus 1 is equal to 0 therefore r bar is equal to a bar plus 2 b bar that is the point of intersection of two given lines okay just verify s is equal to minus 1 in this equation we get a bar plus 4 minus 2 2 b bar plus this is 0 right therefore the point of intersection of given lines is a bar plus 2 b bar Dear students, today we are going to continue the problems of addition of vectors. Particularly, this is the geometrical application. Okay, right. Now, third Roman question number 1. Find the vector equation of the plane passing through the points 2i bar plus 4j bar plus 2k bar 2i bar plus 3j bar plus 5k bar and parallel to the vector 3i bar minus 2j bar plus k bar that is about the plane now find the point where this plane meets the line joining the points 2i bar plus j bar plus 3k bar and 4i bar minus 2j bar plus 3k bar. Right, this is the given data. First write the vector equation of the plane and vector equation of straight line. Right, let a bar is equal to, let a bar that is equal to 2i bar plus 4j bar, 2i bar plus 4j bar plus 2k bar, that is a bar. Next b bar, that is equal to b bar, that is equal to 2i bar plus 2i plus 3j plus 5k, right, that is b bar. Now parallel to the vector c bar passing through two points and parallel to 3i bar minus 2j bar plus k bar. Right, this is about plane passing through these two points and parallel to one vector. Now the vector equation of a plane is, the vector equation of a plane, the vector equation of a plane passing through two points and parallel to one vector is r bar is equal to 1 minus t into a bar plus t into b bar plus s into c bar, where s comma t belong to r, where s comma t belong to r. Right, this is the vector equation of a plane passing through two points and parallel to one vector. Now substitute a bar, b bar and c bar, that is equal to 1 minus t into a bar. A bar is equal to 2i bar plus 4j bar plus 2k bar, 2i bar plus 4j bar plus 2k bar plus t into b bar plus t into b bar, 2i bar plus 3j bar plus 5k bar plus s into c bar. C bar is 3i bar minus 2j bar, 3i bar minus 2j bar plus k bar. Right, that is c bar. Right, now that is equal to 2 times 1 minus t into I bar, 2 times 1 minus t into I bar plus 4 times 1 minus t into j bar plus 2 times 1 minus t into k bar plus 2t i bar plus 3t j bar plus 5t k bar plus 3s into I bar plus 3s into I bar minus 2s into j bar plus s into k bar. Right, now take I bar as common. That is equal to 2 minus 2t plus 2t plus 2t plus 3s into i bar. Take I bar as common, 2 into 1, 2 minus 2t. Now this is I bar 2t. Now this is I bar 3s. Now take j bar as common, plus 4 minus 4t, now plus 3t minus 2s into j bar, 2s into j bar, Now take k bar as common plus 2 minus 2t, 2 minus 2t plus 5t plus s into k bar, right? Take now, this is the vector equation of a plane. This can be written in vector form. This is I bar, this is j bar, and that is k bar. Now simplifying this, that is equal to here 2t gets cancelled, 2 plus 3s into I bar, 2 plus 3s into I bar plus here 4, 3t minus 4t minus t minus 2s into j bar plus 2 plus 3t, 2 plus 3t plus s into k bar, right? This is the vector equation of a plane. This can be written in vector form. This is of the form xi bar plus yj bar plus zk bar, right? This is the vector equation of a plane passing through two points and parallel to one vector. Now write the vector equation of a line passing through two points. The vector equation of a line passing through two points. The vector equation of a line. The vector equation of a line passing through two points is r bar is equal to, r bar is equal to, already here the scalars s and t are used. Now we use another scalar, suppose let it be lambda. R bar is equal to 1 minus lambda into, r bar is equal to 1 minus lambda into 2i bar plus 2i bar plus j bar plus 3k bar, 1 minus t into a bar. Already t, the scalar, is used in this equation, that's why here we take lambda. 1 minus lambda into 2i bar plus j bar plus 3k bar plus lambda into plus lambda into 4i bar minus 2j bar 4i bar minus 2j bar plus 3k bar plus 3k bar, right? Okay, now that is equal to, that implies r bar is equal to 2 times 1 minus lambda into I bar plus 1 minus lambda into j bar plus 3 times 1 minus lambda into k bar, 3 times 1 minus lambda into k bar plus 4 lambda into I bar, 4 lambda into I bar minus 2 lambda into j bar plus 3 lambda into k bar, right? Now that is equal to, take I bar as common, take I bar as common, right? 2 minus 2 lambda plus 4 lambda plus 4 lambda into I bar plus, take j bar as common, 1 minus lambda, 1 minus lambda minus 2 lambda into j bar. Now take k bar as common, 3 minus 3 lambda, 3 minus 3 lambda plus 3 lambda plus 3 lambda into k bar, 3 lambda into k bar, right? That is equal to 2 plus 2 lambda into I bar, 2 plus 2 lambda into I bar plus 1 minus 3 lambda into J bar plus 3 into K bar, 3 into K bar, where lambda belong to R, where lambda belong to R. Now, this is the vector equation of a plane. This is the vector equation of a line. For finding point of intersection of line and plane, for finding point of intersection of line and plane, this is R bar, this is also R bar. Now, equating corresponding coefficients, equating corresponding coefficients. Here, the coefficient of I bar is 2 plus 3s, 2 plus 3s, 2 plus 3s, that is equal to 2 plus 2 lambda, that is coefficient of I bar. Now, coefficient of J bar, 4 minus t, minus 2s, 4 minus t, minus 2s, that is equal to 1 minus 3 lambda, 1 minus 3 lambda. Now, equating coefficient of K bar, here K bar is 2 plus 3t plus s, 2 plus 3t plus s, that is equal to 3, right? Now, that implies 3s minus 3s minus 2 lambda is equal to 0. Here, right, 4 minus 1, 3 minus t minus 2s plus 3 lambda, that is equal to 0. Right, here this is equal to 3s equal to 2 lambda. Right, 3s equal to 2 lambda, s is equal to 2 lambda by 3. Substitute the value of, okay, here this is equation in s and t. So, we eliminate lambda from these two equations. We eliminate lambda from these two equations. From this, lambda is equal to 3s by 2. Lambda is equal to 3s by 2. Now, 3 minus t minus 2s, 3 lambda. 3 lambda, that is equal to 9s by 2, is equal to 0. By taking LCM, 2 3s are 6, minus 2t, minus 4s, plus 9s, is equal to 0. That implies 9s minus 4s, that is 5s, minus 2t, 5s, minus 2t, plus 6, is equal to 0. 5s minus 2t plus 6 equal to 0. Right, here this is the equation in s and t. Now multiply this by 5, multiply this equation. Okay, here 3t plus s is equal to 1, 3t plus s is equal to 1. Now multiply this equation by 5, that implies 5s plus 5 3s are 15t, 15t, 5 1s are 5, minus 5 is equal to 0. Now solving these two equations, subtracting this equation from this equation, 5s, 5s gets cancelled. Minus 2t, minus 15t, minus 17t, minus 17t, 6 plus 5, 11, plus 11 is equal to 0. That implies t is equal to 11 by 17. Right, t is equal to 11 by 17. Substitute the value of t in this equation. 3t 3 into 11 33 divided by 17 plus s is equal to 1, right? That implies s is equal to 1 minus 33 divided by 17, that is equal to 17 minus 33, that is minus 16 divided by 17, that is the value of s, right? T is equal to 11 by 17, s equal to minus 16 by 17. Substitute the value of s in this equation, we get lambda is equal to 3 by 2 into s is equal to minus 16 by 17, minus 16 by 17, 2 ones, 2 eights are 16, that is equal to minus 24 by 17, right? We get the values of lambda, s, and t. For getting the point of intersection, substituting the value of lambda in this line equation, or substitute the values of s and t in this equation, right? Substitute the values of s and t in this equation, we get the point of intersection r bar is equal to r bar is equal to r substitute the value of lambda in this r bar is equal to 2 minus 48 by 17, 2 minus 48 by 17 into I bar plus 1 minus 3 lambda, 1 minus 3 lambda. Okay, 1 plus 3 into 24, 72 by 17 into J bar. Now plus 3 K bar plus 3 K bar. Right, simplifying this, r bar is equal to 2 into 17, 34 minus 48 minus 14 by 17. Therefore, r bar is equal to minus 14 by 17 into I bar. Now, 17 plus 72, 99 by 17 into J bar plus 99 by 17 into J bar. Finally, that is 3K bar plus 3K bar. That is the point of intersection of plane and line. Right? Once again, I would summarize this problem. First, given two points and one parallel vector, write the vector equation of a plane corresponding to the given data. Now, simplifying this equation to get the vector form. Now, also write the vector equation of a line. This also can be simplified to vector form. For finding point of intersection of line and plane, equating corresponding coefficients, we get three equations. We have three variables, s, t, and lambda. In this, our aim is to find the values of these scalars. Also, substitute the scalars in this equation, in the line equation, or in the plane equation, we get the point of intersection. Right here, there are three equations. Now, simplifying this, we get lambda is equal to minus 24 by 17, t is equal to 11 by 17, s is equal to minus 16 by 17. Therefore, the required point of intersection is equal to minus 14 by 17, comma 99 by, sorry, 72 plus 17, 89 by 17, this is 89 by 17 plus 3k bar, right? Right, let us see next problem. Find the vector equation of the plane passing through the points 4i bar minus 3j bar minus k bar, 3i bar plus 7j bar minus 10k bar, and 2i bar plus 5j bar minus 7k bar. Right, given 3 points. Let a bar is equal to 4i bar, 4i bar minus 3j bar minus k bar, that is a bar. Next, b bar is equal to 3i bar, 3i bar plus 7j bar minus 10k bar minus 10k bar. Now c bar is equal to 2i bar, 2i bar plus 5j bar, 5j bar minus 7k bar. Right, these are the 3 given points. Now we want to write the vector equation of the plane passing through these 3 points. Right, that is r bar is equal to the vector equation of the plane passing through 3 points is r bar is equal to 1 minus t minus s into a bar plus t into b bar, t into b bar plus s into c bar. R bar is equal to 1 minus t minus s into a bar plus t into b bar plus s into c bar. Substitute a bar, b bar and c bar is equal to 1 minus t minus s into 4i bar minus 3j bar minus k bar plus t into 3i plus 7j minus 10k, right, plus s into c bar plus s into c bar, that is 2i bar, 2i bar plus 5j bar minus 7k bar, 2i bar plus 5j bar minus 7k bar, that is equal to 4 minus 4t minus 4s into I bar minus 3 minus 3t minus 3s into j bar minus 1 minus t minus s into k bar plus 3t into I bar, 3t into I bar, 7t into j bar minus 10t into k bar plus 2s into I bar, 2s into I bar plus 5s into j bar minus 7s into k bar. Right, now take I bar as common. Now take I bar as common, that is equal to I bar into 4 minus 4t minus 4s, 4 minus 4t minus 4s plus 3t plus 3t plus 2s into, sorry, I bar. Now j bar as common. Now this is minus 3 plus 3t plus 3s. Now 70 plus 70 plus 5s into j bar. Now k bar as common plus k bar into minus 1 plus t plus s, now minus 10t minus 10t minus 7s minus 7s. Right, now simplifying this, that is equal to i bar into 4 minus 4t plus 3t minus t 2s minus 4s minus 2s plus j bar into minus 3t plus 7t 10t 3s plus 5s 8s. Now k bar into minus 1 plus t minus 10t minus 90 s minus 7s minus 6s. Right, that is the vector equation of a plane. Right, now show that the given point lies on the plane. The given point lies on the plane. Here r bar is any variable point on the plane. R bar is any variable point on the plane. Substituting the given point in r bar, that implies i bar plus 2j bar minus 3k bar, I bar plus 2j bar minus 3k bar, that is equal to 4 minus t minus 2s into I bar. Now minus 3 plus 10t minus 3 plus 10t plus 8s into j bar. Minus 3 plus 10t plus 8s into j bar plus k bar into minus 1 minus 90 minus 6s minus 6s into k bar minus 6s into k bar. Right, since I bar, j bar, k bar are non-coplanar, now equating corresponding coefficients, that implies 1 is equal to 4 minus t minus 2s. Now equating coefficient of j bar, 2 is equal to minus 3 plus 10t plus 8s. Now k bar minus 3, that is equal to minus 1 minus 90 minus 6s. That implies 2s plus t minus 3 is equal to 0. Now that implies 10t plus 8s minus 5 equal to 0. That implies 6s plus 90 minus 2 is equal to 0. Right, now solving these two equations, multiplying this equation by 10 into t 10t plus 20s minus 30 is equal to 0. Multiplying this equation by 10 into 2s 20s 10t minus 30 is equal to 0. Now subtracting this equation from this equation, here the signs are changed. 10t gets cancelled. 8s minus 20s minus 12s. Here 30 minus 5 plus 25 is equal to 0. Okay, s is equal to 25 by 12. Now substituting the value of s in this equation, we get 2s. That means 25/6 plus t minus 3 is equal to 0. That implies t is equal to 3 minus 25/6. That is equal to 18 minus 25. 18 minus 25 minus 7/6. Right? S equal to 25/12. T is equal to minus 7/6. Now, substituting the values of S and T in the third equation, the third equation is satisfied, then the given point I bar plus 2j bar minus 3k bar lies on the plane. Right now, substituting S and T in this equation, 6s, 6s means, that implies 6s, 6 into 25/12, 25/2 plus 90, 9 into minus 7/6, 3 3s 9, 3 2s are 6, minus 21 divided by 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. Now, by taking LCM, 25 minus 21 minus 4 is equal to 0. That implies LHS is equal to 0. 25 minus 25 is equal to 0. Therefore, the given point, therefore, I bar plus 2j bar minus 3k bar lies on the given plane, lies on the given plane. I bar plus 2j bar minus 3k bar lies on the given plane. Right, once again, I would summarize the problem. Right, in this one, first write the vector equation of the plane passing through 3 points. This is the vector equation of a plane passing through these points. And simplifying this to get the vector form, that is xi bar plus yj bar plus zk bar. Now, our aim is to show that the point lies on the plane. For that, substitute this point in R bar. Now, I bar, J bar, K bar are non-coplanar. By equating corresponding coefficients, we get the three equations. Solving any two equations and substituting the values in the third equation, if the equation is satisfied, then the point lies on the given plane. Right?